This is
about the felt feeling of collectivity or this sort of shared feeling.
This is
about something bigger than just being in that space, looking at this work of art. So when you see water falling, you also see time passing. And when you see time passing, you see a different kind of space. What a waterfall can do is add an element of temporal quality, an element of inclusivity, an element for a possibility to share an experience, a shared space. It's a great thing if you can somehow combine singularity and collectivity. The presence of other people in the piece plays a central role for your experience. What is it that makes a space challenging and exciting and embracing and including and hospitable and tolerant and so on? What is that? About 10 years ago, I had an exhibition here at the Tate called The Weather Project, where I had something like a very big sun in the turbine hall. It also became about the people which were in the space and about the feeling of being in that space. I've now for a while been working on an idea for work of art, which is this little thing here. I call it Little Sun. Solar panel, a container, light on the other side. I charge it. 4 hours of charging gives you 5 hours of light. Most people who don't have energy, they rely on kerosene for lighting. Kerosene, of course, is unhealthy. This one is 10 times cheaper than kerosene. It has 10 times more light, which gives you 100 times better performance. Light is social, light is life. This is about strength and about power and about energy, about happiness and love. And that's the same for everybody. This is energy for all.